Master, I feel compelled to tell you. I am uneasy fighting alongside diehard Imperials. It seems like a foolish risk. We are always surrounded by the enemy. If it's discovered that we're working to reform the Empire, what will we do? What will happen?
Every precaution must be taken so that the truth is protected. Just don't discuss our greater plans unless you and I are in private.
This work is so grim, and I must learn to play the part of the Dark Apprentice. I've always despised those who pretend to be what they're not. Now it seems I've joined their ranks.
It has to become natural, Jaysa. Second nature.
I hear you, Master. I will follow your lead. I'm going to show you that you made the right decision taking me on.
You're never gonna guess what I've been doing. No, no, don't try. I'll tell you. In between jumps, I've been checking holo frequencies, and I found the old gang. They're on Nar Shaddaa. They weren't leaving messages for me in the old spots. I thought they got themselves caught, or dead, or something.
Are you thinking of going back to your old life?
What? Are you worried I'll leave you?
Old gang's been on the run since I've been gone. Apparently our mysterious informant for the Korriban job was that scumsucker Kata Bliss.
Bliss sure got revenge for the job we pulled on him. Fake mission, fake cover story. I'm thrown in the slave pens. And he hits the gang hard.
At least we each got a new friend out of the deal.
You are so sweet sometimes. Once they escaped the mercenaries, Taunt and what's left of the old gang spent their last credits tracking Kata Bliss's movements. That Duro snake has managed to get his hands on the Star of Kalaun. It's a priceless piece of Twi'lek history. I want to get it back.
Tell me where we're going, and I'm with you.
You're fantastic!
Kata Bliss is at the spaceport on Nar Shaddaa, trying to line up a buyer.
I'll send a message that we're coming. Make us out to be interested buyers. Oh, and I'll tell the gang to get ready to receive the artifact. Bliss has some famous Kalish bodyguard they call the Virus working for him these days. But that's not gonna worry you, is it?
Lak apajam kamgam. Amka nemnang. Ampa nemnang memua inok. Raka kem you amkam nemnu. Namgan bak umnok kijak.
What did you call me?
No, not possible.
Laporam amka. Mamni nikag. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Hand over the Star of Kalaun and this goes easy.
Umnok kepam.
I hear.
Nibekap kamka, kakyam. Glak nemo amya galak.
It's your show. How do we handle this?
Kata Bliss, you have exploited my people, stolen our artifacts, and committed numerous crimes against Twi'leks the galaxy over.
Kamanahinga nakaka. Manalak laginapi kibaraka.
We're full up on ugly.
Mem amak kupka kramanik umnug kiga mayamak apayan nilama. Arogam nila. Mem kirikam komi manak. Memyuka halhal krama, niknoga nalalu memnulak.
Kata Bliss, you have exploited my people, stolen our artifacts, and committed numerous crimes against Twi'leks the galaxy over.
Umnuk inu memnu, amka kam mem, perolak palak.
Return the Star of Kalaun. Promise to reform, and we may show mercy.
Mem inik maraka, nayanaram, kam kalu amkamanik.
I'll grab the Star of Kalaun. We can meet the old gang here on Nar Shaddaa. They'll make sure the star ends up in a museum. In Twi'lek hands.
Well, look who the Act Dog dragged in.
Taunt! Guys!
And this must be the Lady Sith you've taken as your newest surrogate sister. Not a bad choice.
I didn't even realize I was missing a little sister until Vette came along.
Only you would find a sweetheart Sith, love. Shall we then?
The Star of Kalaun is in the case. Authentic and undamaged.
Chik-ta-hopa!
Got that right. Most important single blow for Twi'lek pride. All you, Vette.
You've done something great for your people here.
Cha'amo, into otmangisa. Mitisa taparena?
Here. It's every credit we could scrape together. Don't worry, we should be able to sweet-talk the museum into getting us some of that back.
Oh no, I know you guys. You won't even be eating. You have to buy equipment, bribe fees. We don't need your credits, do we?
They are your people. It's your choice.
Then I say keep the credits. Have a big dinner for me. Get some new gear.
Kunto Koroja.
No, I found a place. I'm gonna stay put for a while, but I'll keep in touch.
You've at least got time for a meal, right? Let us show Sith a good time?
Nobody celebrates like Sith celebrate.
Hignagumba!
Stuka sun kanji tavutaya.
I missed you guys. I'll say hello whenever I can.
Be well, love. I'll miss you.
Watch your back out there, kid.
You wanted to talk?
Nothing crazy. Just thinking about what happened back on Nar Shaddaa with the old gang. Didn't realize until I saw Taunt again that I've always found stand-in big sisters. First Risha, then Taunt. Now you.
I'm here whenever you need me, Vette.
You are an amazing woman. Plus, we have the best making friends story. So there I was, being enslaved. All right, back to Sith business.
My lord, I have been working on something in my spare time. You may be interested.
Your duties should keep you eternally busy.
My responsibilities to you are always handled first. Years ago, I was zeroing in on a notorious SIS agent called Volleran, when Moff Broisk recalled me to the Battle of Druckenwell. I had the spy cornered. I briefed Broisk so that he could send someone else to take Volleran out. He ignored the opportunity.
This sounds like a personal vendetta.
I'll admit, knowing how close I was to ending his career made languishing on Balmoral all the more frustrating. But I take this on only for the good of the Empire. This spy has caused immeasurable losses. I know Volleran's signature. And by tracking his accomplishments, I've picked up his scent.
I don't want to notice even a slight drop in your proficiency. Am I understood?
You will see no change in my focus, my lord. I'll keep you abreast of my progress.
Ah, the latest lord in the Emperor's arsenal returns. You're just in time. I have need of you. My master on the Dark Council, Darth Vengeon, wants war. Not petty skirmishes that tiptoe around the Treaty of Coruscant, but open warfare. Vengeon has tasked me with finding a way to compel the rest of the Council to tear up the treaty.
Does the task give you pause, Master?
The Emperor signed the treaty for a reason, but no, Apprentice. I see it as a great opportunity. I believe I have found a way to move the Dark Council and the Emperor happily toward war. Most think that our inability to find and defeat one man, General Karistus Gon, kept us from outright victory and forced the negotiated peace.
I've never heard of Karistus Gon.
Yes, even as the Republic writes songs about him, we would just as soon forget he exists. General Gon operates from the shadows, a phantom single-handedly preventing the fringe systems from falling to us. After years without a hint of his whereabouts, I've learned that he's meeting on Nar Shaddaa with traitorous Imperial agents. You will go there, and you will kill him.
What is this meeting about?
He maintains the fringe systems by anticipating our moves. These traitors supply his information. Anyone meeting with General Gon is guilty of treason and must be eradicated. We will not appear weak on this.
That this man eludes us and can turn our own is an embarrassment.
Then see to it that this weakness is not compounded. Without Gon, the fringe systems will fall. Control of the outlying planets will be a great advantage. So, to Nar Shaddaa, and deliver Darth Vengeance's red carpet to war.
General Gon, I'm happy to report that Jedi Knight Zarinder has landed safely on Hoth. I saw to it personally.
You are a valuable asset to the Republic, Faust. Someday the rest of the Chiss will follow your lead.
The rabbit comes out of his hole. Nice to see my information was correct.
Men, we've got trouble. Rally around the general.
Protect our allies as well. I think I can guess who you are, Sith. For all of Darth Baras' covert manipulations, you have banged around the galaxy rather loudly. Now Baras has finally found me. I'll have to be more careful moving forward.
Cease your operations, and I'll see to it you live.
Keeping the fringe systems free of the Empire is more important than my life.
Sith, you are Darth Baras' apprentice? We know of you. This isn't what it seems.
What is it, then? I'm all ears.
As am I.
We cooperated with General Gon in order to learn what he was up to, so that at the right time we could betray him.
Nicely played, Faust. You're a true lowlife. When this is over, so is our alliance.
Abandon your station and live.
Never! Men, take this Sith down!
You killed them all. Please, mercy. We will rededicate ourselves to the Empire.
What did you help Gon with?
I helped the Jedi land on Hoth, undetected. I believe he's searching for something in the starship graveyard wreckage, but that's all I know.
Tell my master everything. He will have interest in this.
Right away, my lord. Thank you for your mercy.
Baras, are you responsible? Was it you who took out General Gon?
It was, Lord Venjam. The fringe systems are now ripe for the taking.
Such an advantage will prod the rest of the Council out of passivity. They will see war is the only answer. You have delivered to me what I most crave.
I will always serve you to the full extent of my abilities, Master.
Who stands by eavesdropping? I do not like to be observed.
My lord, this is my most distinguished apprentice, and the deliverer of General Gon's death.
I see. Funny you haven't mentioned this one. You, apprentice, by serving Baras, you serve me. Do you understand?
It is my privilege, master.
I'm impressed with your choice of apprentice, Baras. It is time. I will send my destroyer to the fringe systems, and they will be mine before anyone is the wiser. The order is given, Baras. Enact Plan Zero. Vengeance out.
Excellent. I have waited a long time for this order. Apprentice Plan Zero is the systematic elimination of the Republic's top military leaders, a preemptive strike that will leave the enemy headless.
What kind of war will it be with so crippled an enemy?
A short one with a conclusive victory. That is the point. I have been tracking of the targets for years in anticipation of Plan Zero. There's no time to waste. Make ready your ship. I will contact you there.